Assalamualaikum and hi to everyone. I'm Muhammad Hasib bin Kamaruzaman, UK 3429, from K11 and Bachelor of Degree Analytical Chemistry and Environment. Today I will represent about enumerative paragraph outline. This is example of incomplete outline paragraph, which this is main point and controlling idea, and uppercase of A is for sub point, and number 1 and 2 is for sub point. My topic is the Malaysia is multiracial country, and controlling idea for my topic is diversity of race, religion and countries, the stability of the country and many place of interest. This is my first main point and my sub point. My main point controlling idea is Malaysia is multiracial country because of its diversity of race, religion and culture, the stability of the country and many of interest. My topic center is the Malaysia is multiracial country, and controlling idea for topic center is diversity of race, religion and culture, the stability of the country and many place. For sub point is the diversity of race, religion and culture is a significant for characteristic of our nation. And my sub point for supporting the sub point is the unique to the Malaysia is the open house concept, where during the various culture and religion festival like Hari Raya, Chinese New Year, Deepavali, Gawai Day and other, friends and family and even strangers will visit the homes of those who are celebrating the festival. My second sub-point is the many place interest in countries such as beach, island and rainforest. For my sub-point is the Malaysian rainforest in the east considered as the order in the world. The diverse species of animal and plant life continue to excite a great deal of scientific research. And this is my last sub point. My last sub point is the International Archive of Country. Those archives include the existence of Kuala Lumpur International Airport, KLIA, Formula 1, F1, Racing Circuit and Petronas Twin Tower. And for sub point, to support the sub point is the KLIA is a unit because it has all the need for business, entertainment and relation with its boundary. The airport is a part and parcel of the multimedia super corridor where high technology industry are being actively developed. And this is the full sentence from the paragraph outline. That's all. Thank you.